Look at the pride on this soldier's face. It's a painting called The Recruit, and it sums up how African Americans felt once they could be a part of the fight to end slavery. Former slaves were finally allowed into the war by joining the Union Army. Remember, blacks had been attacked and lynched on the streets in the draft riots. Now, they could be soldiers.
To the left of the painting is a broadside, a sort of poster, published by the abolitionist Frederick Douglass urging freed black Americans to enlist and fight. And many did, including two of Douglass's own sons, even though they could only serve in regiments with other black troops. Douglass toured the North, urging blacks to join the so-called colored regiments. He argued that full citizenship meant the chance to fight for their own liberation.
Black New Yorkers who enlisted joined the U.S. 20th Colored Regiment, and you can see them in the painting in the upper left of this display case. The scene is Union Square, and the troops are being given a grand send-off to war. By the end of the Civil War, 179,000 former slaves served in the Union Army. That's over 10% of the Army.